guys, and welcome back to Lover Yarn channel. In this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to crochet the 3D bow stitch. To begin, chain multiples of 12 plus 2. Let's go on to row number 1. We skip 3 chains, 1, 2, 3, and into the 4th one we do a double crochet. Work a double crochet into the next stitch. Continue working a double crochet in every stitch all across until you reach at the end. Once you're at the end of row 1, you are ready to move on to row number 2. Chain 1 and turn your work. Work a single crochet in each of the next 8 stitches. 1, 2, 8. Now we have to do the 3 parts of our first bow. Chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We're gonna work in this chain of 6. Skip the 2 first chains, 1, 2, and into the next one work a single crochet. Work a single crochet in each of the next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. Let's do these steps one more time. Chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. We skip the 2 first chains and into the next 4 we're gonna work a single crochet. So skip the 2 first, 1, 2, and into the next 4 stitches work a single crochet. 2, 3, and 4. Now chain 21. 1, 2, 3, 21. Now we have to skip the first chain here and into the next one work a single crochet. Work a half double crochet in each of the next 2 stitches. So this is our first one, and this is our second and our last one. Work a double crochet in each of the next 4 stitches. One, two, three, and 4. Now work a half double crochet in each of the next 2 stitches. 1 and 2. A single crochet in each of the next 2 stitches. 1 and 2, and then again a half double crochet in each of the next 2 stitches. 1 half double crochet and our second one. Now work a double crochet in each of the next 4 stitches. 1, 2, If you're not familiar to basic crochet stitches, please check out my description box and find the links to these stitches and then come back to crochet the 3D bow stitch. And to our last one here. Now it's time to work again, half double crochet in each of the next two stitches. 1 and 2. And finish this part with a single crochet in this last stitch. And now go back to the first single crochet here. Fold this part in the middle, turn it a little bit, and work a slip stitch in that first stitch here. Okay. Now back to the row. Skip the two next stitches, 1, 2, and work a single crochet in each of the next 8 stitches. So 1, 2, 8. Continue the row by working again 8 single crochet, 1 single crochet in each of the next 8 stitches. Then work 3 parts of your next bow, then again 8, then again 1 single crochet in each of the next 8 stitches, all across the row until you reach at the end. Once you're at the end of row number 2, you are ready to move on to row number 3. Chain 1 and turn your work. Work a single crochet in each of the next 8 stitches. And our last one. Now we'll have to work into this hole of our bow to build our bow. So find this hole here and to work 2 single crochet into this hole. 1 and our next one. Continue the row by crocheting a single crochet in each of the next 16 stitches and then 2 single crochet into the bow hole, the hole underneath the bow, and end your row. Remember to end your row with 8 stitches, not 16 that we have between our bows, but eight stitches. Once you are at the end, move on to row number 4. Chain 3, 1, 2, and 3, and turn your work. Skip that first stitch and into the next one, work a double crochet. Work a double crochet into the next stitch. Continue crocheting a double crochet in every stitch all across until you reach at the end of the row. For row number 5, chain 1 and turn your work. Work a single crochet in every stitch all across until you reach at the end. Start row number 6 by chaining 1. Turn your work and work a single crochet in every stitch all across the row until you reach at the end. It's the same as row number 5. Once you have finished with row number 6, it's time to move on to row number 7. Chain 3 and turn. Skip that first stitch and into the next one work a double crochet. Continue working a double crochet in every stitch all across until you reach at the end of the row. And this was the basic pattern of how to crochet the 3D bow stitch. To continue for the next rows, please check my description box for the link for the written instructions, because the next bows must be between the two previous bows. So in here, in between here, we're gonna build our bow. So check my description box for the written instructions. If you enjoyed this video, please share and like it, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for all my new videos. That's all for now. See you in my next video. Bye bye.